Sometimes I wonder how Mr. Jones gets all his information.
Beats me. He sure is connected, though.
Bring down the bridges. We need to choke off reinforcements and equipment being transported from warehouses out to the surrounding areas.
I don't know, probably worked on Wall Street or something.
Soviet forces have their HQ located here, so it's heavily guarded.
Oh, there you are.
Hoist our flag
over
it.
Good work handling
that. It'll be a tremendous boost to our fighters'
morale.
We've really stirred them up this time. They've added plenty of reinforcements. We'll need to start operating at night, so stick to the shadows and avoid their...
Join up! This way!
Heck
move out!
Yeah.
We're rock!
Rock
and roll!
The Soviet soldier took my son. He did nothing! They're holding a whole group of people down at the harbor. Oh, this is horrible. Please help. I want my son back.
Patch you up.
Oh, I'm already better.
Oh.
try this. Take this. Pull out!
Get back here! Fall back! Regroup! Abort!
Hit their position! Sure thing! Destroy that obstacle! Get them! Take this. We'll be fine.
Regroup! Fall back!
Get back here!
I got your back.
Regroup! Pull out! Abort! Abort! Regroup! Fall back!
Got any C4? I use it in my wave over here.
Pull out! Regroup! Get back here! Pull out!
Right behind you!
Get back here!
Okay, let's go.
Abort! Regroup! Fall back! lead on.
Incoming vehicle!
Regroup, pull out!
I'm behind you.
You gotta do something, man! Quick! Get back here!
Falling in!
Fall back! Regroup! Get back here! This will help the pain.
I will follow.
Regroup!
Right behind you.
Come on, this way!
You'll be fine. Regroup! Pull out! Abort! Regroup!
On my way.
Here, take it easy. Fall back! Get back here!
Secure the movie theater. Soviets are using it to temporarily house prisoners before sending them to Alaskan labor camps. You'll want to eliminate the chopper service pad. It'll bring down the number of units protecting the power station.
Let's move!
You bet. Let's knock some heads.
Here you go. Try this.
Yeah, that's much better.
This'll help the pain. Target! Fall in!
All right,
get over here!
Okay, let's go!
back here!
I got
your
back!
Right behind you.
Regroup!
Right behind you!
Abort! Get back here! Fall back!
I'll follow you!
This should help. Here, take this.
Regroup! Pull out! Get
Lead
back
on.
Here!
Regroup!
Before,
I'm
hold
with
back!
Ya.
Regroup!
You'll be fine.
Thank you! It's already getting better!
Regroup! Get back here!
Let's go!
Patch you up. Take this. You'll be fine.
Board, fall back! Pull out! our perimeter. Destroy!
Kill the floodlights in the docking area. It will be easier to infiltrate.
This should help. Take it easy.
Fall back! Get back here! Regroup! Pull out! Regroup! Abort! Watch for Soviet. Defend!
Position secured.
Defend here.
Defending position.
Come on, follow me.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Regroup, go back. Get back here. Go, go, go. Board.
Here, take this. Take it. Take this. Relax. Just breathe.
Thank you. It's already getting...
Regroup! Get back here! Abort! Regroup! Pull out! Fall back!
I'm right behind you!
Abort!
Right behind you!
Defend this area! Stand your ground! Defend this area! Defend! This'll help the pain. Regroup! Fall back! Get back here! Regroup! Get back here! Thank you.
be fine.
You're gonna be fine. Here, this'll fix you up.
Regroup!
On my way.
No way you gonna blow that power plant. Look, taking out the power lines in the back, do the trick.
Fall back! Pull out! Yes, sir. Pull out! Okay. Get back here! Thank you.
take out the power station on the Manhattan side of the water. Power.
Join up! Come
right,
on!
Let's
follow me! Move out!
Let's go!
Get back here! Regroup! Fall back!
Good thing.
Pull out!
I'm with you.
Abort, team!
Regroup!
Roll.
Abort! Regroup! Get back here! Regroup! Pull out! Here. Abort! Pull out!
Regroup, all back!
Get back here!
You're gonna be fine. Here, take
You'll
this.
You'll be fine.
Take this.
You.
You'll be
take
fine.
It's already getting better.
Patch you up.
That's much better.
This'll help the pain.
I feel much better now. Thank you.
Regroup! Fall back! Pull out! Abort! Regroup!
Yes,
fall
sir.
Back! Get back here! Regroup! Abort!
Roger, let's roll.
Thank you.
have breaking news in the war against the rebels. Earlier tonight, a rebel stronghold was successfully captured by our troops. The head of the group is one of the most prominent leaders and symbols of the underground resistance. None other than the brother of the alleged Freedom Phantom. The Phantom has been unmasked. His real name is Christopher Stone, a 32-year-old plumber. After a brief interrogation by our intelligence officers, the brother, Troy Stone, confessed to his participation in many crimes carried out by the rebel group. Now repentant, Troy Stone has agreed to send a plea to his brother to stop further terrorist activities. We take you live to a press conference at City Hall.
Citizens of New York, a dark chapter in your history is drawing to a close. Here now is the brother of the Freedom Phantom, with a special plea to his brother to desist from further fighting.
My brother and I, we were just bored and we sort of drifted into crime at a young age due to a lack of direction or ideals and playing video games all night, violent ones. The society we grew up in kind of abandoned us, you know, but it's never too late to straighten out. So Chris, for my sake, and the sake of the new system, I beg you to stop your terrorist activities. Okay, just surrender to the authorities, and they'll treat you fairly. The Soviet government gives you their word of honor. Just please do as they ask.
It is obvious that the heroic Soviet army has
everything
once again...
I said was lies! They forced me, Chris! Don't believe the stinking propaganda! Keep fighting! Set us all free! Get your hands!
My Stalin's beard!
And now to the weather for tomorrow. I hear it is getting colder, Comrade Ilyana?